mixture of spring. Actually, it's funny, I did a tour in England to launch the album over there after the failed concert here. And I did the last concert, and it was organised by a guy I know who's a very good songwriter. And he came up to me afterwards and he said, that spring song, he said, it's really nice. He said, I can tell it was written by an Englishman who lives in Iceland.
Waking from a long winter sleep, I wonder what will summer bring. Welcome now the growing days, the sapping spirits arrive. Sunshine warms the cold dark earth, something is stirring underground. April is smiling in my mind as winter slips away. Black thorns dressed in drifting white, bluebells scent the breath of spring. Blackbirds whistle winter's end, and I the migrants of swifts are screaming on the wind, the sunset's embers alight the sky. Setting blossoms promise fruit, and sow the seeds of hope. Searching for the light, new growth unburdening a leaf by leaf. Garlands herald dancing days, so unite, rise up and sing. Hail!